I'm so excited because Mallam Baba Ndace will know my passion for one of the major flags that I think that I want to define my, to be my legacy. Mm-hmm. One, to take one back to this mandate. And secondly, achieving this mandate is not possible without activity and building new laws in terms of partnership and collaboration. And of course, if you check, if you have institutional memory of all this partnership, DUI rate very high in terms of this partnership. But one of the big lessons that I think everybody here should learn, and I hope that those younger people and those of us who are coming behind, it's about building blocks and people living in the same. DUI, the relationship, and of course, particularly for those of us from the north, you grew up, this is not just generally something that rings in your ear. You can't, even if you don't have the interest, your parents, Dodge Valle, Voice of America, and others. So you get to even know names of people like you, even much, you know, before you even meet. Some you never meet them, but you get to know them. But coming here, I also discover, even though I knew, how strong the relationship between Voice of Nigeria and Dodge DY has made, very deep. I just felt that it's practically impossible for any director general to want to get on, bring one back to his own mandate without reaching out particularly to organizations like yours. I just want to assure you that I'm very determined to consolidate on the existing relationship which Mother has and has also built, like you said, Ajia and several others who have benefited from it. I also want to thank you and commend you for the opportunity that you are also offering us.
The DW is to expand on our video productions of contents. And then DW Hausa, we've introduced so far four, if I'm not mistaken, four different video content which we use them on our social media platforms, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, and we are also about to expand or to include TikTok, and then I'm also glad to that your request will be given priority.
Please, I want you to take this message back. That it's a new Voice of Nigeria. We're determined, we're open, we're ready to re-energize that relationship, and we're willing to, at very short notice, at your invitation, to come all the way to Germany. We don't intend to sit here to get things done. I've discussed that with you many times. One comrade came here, and many of my friends and colleagues, so I told them, we can't get things done by sitting here that way, did you know? We need to reach out, we need to talk to people, we need to lobby, we need to, even, I told Aja, if you are not coming here, I'm ready to meet you wherever I have to meet you. But Marlon and Aja said, no, you will be able to come here. Thank you so much.